I fall back, fall back. I don't mean to mislead her, but if she believed every word that I said, I'd take it all back, all back. She playing follow the leader. That doesn't mean that I ain't gotta leave her.
Hey guys, so I know my hair is flaky as heck, so I'm just gonna put like a bun with my hat on. I've got my client coming. She's running slightly behind schedule, but it's all good because she kept me in the loop. She let me know. So, yeah. I'm just putting my hair back in a bun. I've got my hat on because I'm looking real dusty out in these streets, okay? And then when I finish my client, I am going to go Costco with my husband. Where's my Vaseline? I had a Vaseline here. Where's my Vaseline? Where's my waistline? Here it is. Yeah, after doing my client, I'm gonna go Costco with my husband and get some bits for the house. And then we're gonna come home. I need to wrap some gifts that we got for the youth, for some little gifts for Christmas that we got them. I can't say what it is because we want them to open it on Christmas. And I don't know if some of them are gonna be watching this vlog. So yeah, so I'm gonna wrap them. And then we are going, it's our friend's birthday today. Oh my gosh, it's his birthday today. Oh my gosh, it's actually his birthday. You know when you like have like a birthday shindig and you forget that? You know when you have a birthday shindig, sorry, there's a wig right there, I know it's a little bit scary. You know when you have a birthday shindig and most people, they never really do it on their birthday, but his birthday falls on a Saturday, so that means his birthday today. And so you know when you just forget and you don't realize it's that actual birthday, so let me message him and say happy birthday. Oh my gosh, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Hakeem. It's Hakeem's birthday. Happy birthday. He was in my vlog last, he's in my last vlog. So yes, happy birthday to him. It's his birthday. More life, more blessings, bro. I've known him basically all my life since I was a child. So yes, we can't wait to celebrate you tonight. We're just going to one of our friends' house. We're gonna have like a game tonight, kind of set up, really chill vibes. So yeah, it's gonna be nice. But yeah, so that's all I've got planned for today. But I'll bring you guys along when I'm doing my client. I don't know if she's gonna want to be on camera, so I can ask her, but she might not want to be on camera, so I might see you guys when I'm on my way to Costco. But yeah, love you guys. Hey guys, so I have just finished, or not just finished, I finished my client about an hour ago. So I meant to go in Costco, but there's not enough time because we've got to be back for my friend's birthday. So we're just gonna stop at Asda in about 30 minutes or so, just to pick up some stuff that we want to cook, because we want to start meal prepping, because we're trying to get in, you know, I'm trying to get into shape and my hubby is trying to, you know, we're just trying to elevate, you know. So I'm trying to be a bit more organized with things, so we're gonna do meal preps. So So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and get that stuff, and then we will go to our friend's birthday. But in the meantime, I need to wash my hair because I can't be wearing this. Well, I can wear this, but I need to wash it at least. So it's, I'm kind of digging the hat vibe. So I'm gonna wash my hair, and then I'm going to I keep losing what I'm gonna say. I wash my hair and then I need to wrap some presents, like I'm saying. So I think I'm gonna do that now.
Wait.
Hey guys, Morocco have won. They beat Portugal and Ronaldo was just crying. That is just so sad. I'm really gonna cry now. Wow. Well, a win is a win. It's a win for Africa. So I see that as a win. But wow, that's a shock. Tonight, France against England. Oh, I just hope it will make the day perfect if we win. It will. Isn't it, babe? Mm-hmm. Yeah. We need to get that win, man. We need to get that W. That'll be sick. Because France, I'm actually scared, I'm not gonna lie. Like, France, I'm scared. Hey guys, this is Renee from the future. Basically, I did put up my video yesterday, Thursday, because Wednesday was just impossible. And it got taken down shortly after because I had filmed a bit of the World Cup and FIFA put a copyright claim on it. So they've basically blocked my video and taken it down. So I've had to re-edit it and re-upload it. So this is why my video is up now. So I just thought I'd give a little disclaimer at the end of this video. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.
Happy birthday.
What's going on?
Vlog, what's going on, man?
Happy birthday!
My family, big up you, man. You know,
I don't know what's going on. Yeah. Hey, got my sister. Yeah, and Ruben. Oh, he went away. Hakim's birthday bash. Gonna have fun. Gonna turn up. Aisha.
Hey guys.
Do pitch black.
Aisha. Okay, okay.
Wait, let me come here.
Oh yeah, look at the bun. Yeah. My sister got inches.
Look at the bun. Yeah. Look at this Christmas tree.
Look at her arm.
Very nice. Look at you. Reason. Say hey. Did you hear that, guys? My own brother didn't watch my vlog.
I didn't watch the vlog because I saw 50 and all that.
Yeah? Do you not know? What do you mean? You need to watch it.
Yeah, I'll watch it.
You're going to be in this one anyway. This is Oscar, by the way, guys. Yeah, you get famous. Oh!
Lorensky right here.
Delicious!
Yay! What? Come on!
You put a reaction.
Oh, we can see it.
Yeah.
Guys.
Bubble baby.
How do you feel, guys?
Terrible.
Terrible.
You guys haven't seen me for a long time, so hello.
Stop
the bus.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hey guys, so I just did Aisha's hair.
Hey.
Doesn't she look so pretty? Show them. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it looks like it's her birthday, but it's not. We just thought this was the style that we're going for. Can you see that? Yeah, I saw it on TikTok. I sent it to her. I said, I want to try this. And bam.
Period.
I mean,
sometimes you just gotta slay on all day.
Yeah. We did that.
She did it.
Yeah. Wow, so pretty. Oh, I love it. This is so pretty.
Yeah.
Hey everyone. So my girl Aisha just left. She's gone home. And guys, I don't know if I was saying to you guys earlier, but actually I don't think I told you guys, but I am feeling terrible. I don't know what it was, but after like midway into me starting cooking, I just started to feel so unwell, and now I'm just feeling really like achy. My body's hurting me. I'm just really, 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 really not feeling well. Like, I don't know what's happening. Everyone's getting ill around me, and yeah, it just seems to be like a bug going on. I think it's the weather, really, because I think it's the weather, because it was snowing and yeah, and it's just cold in the UK, so it's to be expected, to be fair. So I'm actually just in the kitchen about to make myself a cup of tea. And what's unfortunate is that tomorrow I do need to finish off a wig. Finish colouring a wig for my good friend and sister Peggy, who you might see tomorrow, because I will be doing her hair and I will be going to her birthday. Well, hopefully go to her birthday, because I'm not feeling too good. I'm gonna see how I feel tomorrow, because I really do want to go, but if my body is like aching like this and stuff, then I might not be able to go, because I'm meant to be going into like a job on Wednesday. So I want to make sure that I'm feeling good for that, especially. So yeah, we'll see how I feel, but yeah, I'm definitely doing her hair tomorrow, that's for sure. One thing about me, I do not cancel my clients unless I have COVID or something, which I haven't had, thank God. Well, I haven't had when I've had clients, so I've been all right. And if I ever am feeling well, not to say that I don't tell my clients, because obviously it's safety first, so I always let them know that I'm not well or whatever. But it's only happened one time, and it was one of my good friends, which makes it even easier. But I told her that I wasn't feeling well, so I'll be a bit sluggish and a bit slow, and I still did her hair, but obviously she knew. So yeah, in this case I'm still gonna do it, but yeah, I'm just gonna try and drink some tea now. I was gonna continue doing hair. It's currently, what's the time? It's quite late. 10:35 right now, and I was going to continue doing hair, but I just, my head is hurting me, my body's hurting me. I think I just need to rest. Like, I just need to listen to my body. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna drink this tea, go to bed, and then wake up hopefully as early as possible. So I'm gonna try and wake up at like 8 tomorrow and bang out the hair so that my so that she and my friend's meant to be coming at 5:30. So yeah, so that her hair's all ready by 5:30. So yeah, because I've started it. Not to say I haven't started it, I have started colouring it. I just need to do the finishing touches and stuff. So yeah, as you can see, I got a new SD card. So I'm using my camera. I got 2 new SD cards, 128 gigabytes. So yeah, I'm definitely not gonna run out of any storage, so thank the Lord for that. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, so I know I haven't seen you guys all day today and I'm so sorry, but I've just been busy. Like, from the time I woke up, I've been in this room doing hair. It's not focusing, come on camera, there we go. Yeah, it's just been crazy manic. I've currently got my All Things Laid apron on, colouring, hair, all of that good stuff. Got wigs in the background over there, because 3 wigs, you probably can't see the other one because the door's open. Drying, I'm just, guys, I don't want to talk about it, okay? But yeah, I've got one of my good girlfriends coming to get her hair done to in about half an hour. Or just over half an hour. And yeah, right now I'm still finishing off her colour job. Just want to make sure it's perfect for her birthday. And I'm actually meant to be going out for her birthday with her, but because of the magnitude of things that I have to do hair wise I just don't know if it's gonna be possible. So yeah, I really do want to go though. So yeah, but I just, you know when you just know that if you go and have fun and, you know, your mind's just gonna be thinking of all the things you've got to do, like, you're just, yeah. And I just don't really want to stress myself like that, because there's been times where I've done that and then I've had to do all-nighters because I'm trying to sort this thing out because I didn't do it. So I'm just trying to be an adult and, you know, prioritize things. But yeah, we'll see. But yeah, so pray for me, guys. Obviously, by the time you see this vlog, I would have done it. But yeah, so yeah, I'm just trying my best to make sure that, you know, she loves her hair. Like, yeah, I'll see you guys later, probably when she's here. And yeah, I'll speak to you soon. Bye. Bye. Hey guys, as you can see, I'm still in the infamous hair room. I'm still in here, looking a bit more raggedy than before. But I didn't, as you can see again, I didn't end up going to my friend's birthday. I just had too much to do. Like, I'm literally, as we speak, doing a wig. I needed to amend something on this wig, so I'm just doing that now. And that is not the only thing I have to do. As you can see, I've got them 3 wigs there that I'll show you guys earlier that I have to do. And some more packages of hair here. So yeah guys, like, I seriously always say this, but I do need an assistant or something. But who's got the money to be paying an assistant? I ain't got the money to do that. And to be fair, if I asked my sister or something to help me, she probably would, because she's just that amazing. But at the same time, a lot of the things that I do, I would, to be fair, actually, if I taught my sis, she would be able to do it. But you know, when you just do everything yourself. But I do need to actually probably delegate, because wow, I'm busy. Like, I asked God for this, but wow, God is just blurring my brain. So yeah, so yeah, I've just got so much to do this week. So on tomorrow, I'm going into a new job that I'm starting in January, in the new year. I meant to say January, new year together. And I'm just doing some training tomorrow. So that was very unexpected. That was decided on Monday when I got the call. So yeah, so I wasn't meant to go to the training on Wednesday or tomorrow, but now I am. So that means it sets me back a little bit in terms of what I had planned to do tomorrow, because I had a few bits of hair that I wanted to get out of the way. But you know what? It's all good. I'll be able to work around it. And then on Thursday, I've got a client at 10. And then after that, I'm going to go get my nails done. I'm going to go do my eyebrows. And I need to go and get my wig braids braided for under my wig, because I'm going to put on my wig on Friday. I want to put my wig on. I don't know why my hair's sticking up like this, but anyway, I want to put my wig on Friday morning / afternoon, because I want to do it in daylight and I want to actually film a video of me installing it for you guys. So I want to go, as you can see, I've got a window right here, so I kind of want to put my camera here so I have the natural daylight and film that video. So, but in Renee fashion, have I even made the wig that I'm talking about that I need to put on? No, I haven't. So I need to make that wig, and that was one of the things I was meant to do tomorrow, but because I'm going to be out, or I'm meant to be there 9 to 5 or 9 to 6 tomorrow, and then I've got church day after, tomorrow is not looking like I'm going to be able to do it. So it's either I stay up when I get home from church, I make the wig, or I make the wig on Thursday, which I'm thinking to do that, because after I do my underwig braids at 2:30, I do have some hair that I do need to like finish off and do if possible, and then I need to, yeah, and then I'll can see if I can make this wig. But then guys, my life is a movie, I'm telling you. I'm gonna have the wig falling on the floor. I need to pick it up. But yeah, my life is a movie. Let me pick up the wig. Yeah. My life is a movie, I'm telling you. Because my date night is also tomorrow. And we're probably not gonna go out because we haven't discussed going out. So we're probably just gonna do what we do. Just order something nice from a nice restaurant or wherever we fancy eating, and then we watch a movie or a series together. Currently, we've been watching Gangs of London. It's so good. So good. So we're probably gonna watch the next few episodes of that. And then, yeah, Friday. Friday we've got the Christmas dinner in the evening, so your girl's got her whole week just cut out for her. So yeah, pray for me. I feel like the theme of this week is pray for me. Oh my gosh, I do actually make myself laugh, because I really do. I am the one that puts myself in these situations, like where I'm overwhelmed. It's me, Renee Idowu, me. Like, I need to really just know myself. I know that I'm one person, because sometimes I think I'm 10,000 people and I'm just one. So yeah, anywho, just thought I'd give you guys a little update, just doing that. And then I haven't started editing last week's vlog yet to go up for tomorrow, because my vlogs are meant to go up every Wednesday. I haven't started editing that yet. I haven't even started editing this vlog, so I need to do that too. So what I'm thinking to do is, the time is currently 10:23. I'm thinking to finish off doing this wig, and then getting my laptop and editing for, I'm thinking I'll finish by doing this wig by 11. So from 11 to 12, I'm thinking to stay up and vlog, why do I keep saying that? To edit for an hour, and get as much editing in as I can. Because I really, really, really do want to stick to my routine of Wednesdays. I don't want it to be the second week and I'm already messing up. So I need it to be Wednesdays. Like, I need to be strict with myself. So yeah, I'm gonna try my best. If not, if when I come back from church tomorrow, I'm going to edit, even if it's till 12 midnight, that video is going up. So yeah, that's what I need to do. We're gonna edit, and then I might have to, I don't know. Do you guys like it being up on Wednesdays, or what do you think? Maybe I might have to change the date, but you know what, let me stick to it anyway. But yeah, once again, pray for me guys, and I'll probably see you guys at this rate. I'll either see you guys when I'm editing, or I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm waking up bright and early, because I've got to be at this new job for 9 a.m. So yeah, I'm tired already. But God is good. God is good. Literally, it's all, every time I'm just like overwhelmed or like stressed about things, I just have to say God is good. To God, you are good. Yeah, and I don't want to ever miss out on like a friend's birthday or any friend or family events because of work, but obviously you have to prioritize things sometimes. But yeah, I don't want that to happen again, because I was really sad that I missed her birthday, but at least I got to make her look pretty before she went. Not that she needed to look pretty, because she's already pretty, period. But yeah, anyway, I've been rambling for too long, so yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. So I'm just on my way to my new job, and it is freezing. Gosh, God, I want soft life. Ah, God. So I'm just walking to take the bus now. Yeah, and I will probably show my little montage of me getting there, and I'll see you guys when I get there, and I'll let you know how the day goes. It's really dark right now. I am just walking back home from this job, and yeah, I'm just walking down the road, and the job went well. I'll tell you guys how it went. I just did a bit of training today, and the lady that trained me is lovely. I'm taking over her role, so yeah, God is doing good things, and I'm so happy. See you guys soon.
You know what I'm saying? How can Christ be going that way? We going this way, and we're saying we're on the same path. Who are we kidding? Amen. This is what our church has always been about.
Hey guys, so I'm currently editing the vlog, which is why I look like this. The vlog is here, and this is the vlog that you would have seen last week. Yeah, so it is Thursday, it is 1:07, oh, now we're doing it, it is 1:07 in the morning, it is pretty late, because I was trying to get the vlog out for you on a Wednesday, because that's when I said I wanted it to be out, but circumstances. So I look so funny in these on, but yeah, so it'll be out Thursday, early hours in the morning. So I'm just downloading it now so that I can upload it. Don't say I don't love you guys, seriously. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Morning guys. So I am currently getting my bag and stuff to leave, because I'm going to get my nails done at the nail shop. I really should have gone to my girl. I'm at nail tech, but I just leave things too late. And yeah, I was meant to ask her. Ugh, so annoying again. Well, I have to go to the nail shop in Beckham. This guy, there's only one of him, so there's not like a team. So sometimes it takes a while because he's got a lot of people and he's really good. So yeah. My camera's dying. Let me get a new battery. But yeah, I'm gonna be there for a while, so I'm gonna try and vlog and just, yeah, as much as I can. But yeah, I need to come home after that to go and wash my hair because I'm gonna get my hair braided for under my wig. Let me just change my battery. Yeah, I really wanted to go early. Yeah, I really wanted to go early this morning, but I went to bed so late because I was editing the vlog that went out, my previous vlog before this one. So yeah, I didn't end up getting up till around 9. It is now 11 ish. Yeah, 4 minutes past 11. Past 11. So yeah, that is why I am leaving now. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Bye. Hey guys, so as you can see, I'm not at the nail shop. I was at the nail shop, but he was very busy, so he's asked me to book. So I have to go after I get my hair braided around 4:30. So I'm just in Primark. I wanted to get new pajamas because the pajamas I got last time were so nice. I only got one pair, so I'm gonna get a few more and I'm just gonna browse and see if they've got any nice jewelry and stuff. So yeah, see you guys soon. Primark in Superdrug. Just want to get some hair dye for my clients. So I got some yesterday, but I want to get some more because I feel like I didn't get enough. So I like to always have more than less. So yeah, and as I was walking in here, there was just some domestics. Some woman was being very racist to this man. Like, why do people feel like, I didn't want to talk about it because racism will never stop and it's so unfortunate. This is why we need Jesus, seriously. And I look a little bit crazy. I went to get my eyebrows threaded and tinted, so I'm just leaving the tint on till I get home, but I look a bit mad. Hey guys, so I just got home, so I look a bit mad. As I was saying earlier, I went to go and tint my eyebrows, so they look very dark right now, but trust me, when I take them off, they're gonna look fine. But I just want them to like set in for a bit longer. I like my eyebrows very nice and defined. And yeah, I really wanna get my eyebrows microbladed in the future, but until then, just not focusing. Till then, this will do. So yeah, I'll wash it off soon, so don't watch me, don't watch how I look. But as I was saying, I didn't get to say properly earlier, but basically, when I went to the nail shop, oh, come on, focus on me, baby, can you focus on me, baby? There we go. Okay, so I didn't get to do my nails earlier. All he'd done was like buff them and like cut them down because a lady had booked an appointment at 11:30 and I got there 11:25. I got there, and some other people had bookings with him, which I didn't even know he was doing because he didn't do that before. Literally, I would go there, wait, and he would do me. Like, he didn't do bookings before. So now he gave me his number, so I guess I have to book him now. So yeah, he said I can either come back later today, like around 4:30,
or I can come early tomorrow morning. And I was saying to him, no, I want to come later today. But then I'm thinking, I've got so much things to do. Yeah, sorry, I've got all this hair on my face from the threading. Yeah, I've got so much things to do that I want, like, I was going to go, I would have had my nails done already when I got my braids done. I would have had my nails done already when I would went to go and get my braids done. So when I came back, I could just do what I had to do. But if I go after I do my braids, I have a short amount of time now. It's 12:35 now. I got to do them at 2:30. So I only have like less than 2 hours even, like not even 2 hours, like an hour and something to get something done. And then I have to go get them done and then go to the nail shop. It's just wasting my whole day. So, and then me and hubby have a date night tonight. So he's wasting my day. So what I'm gonna do, I think I'm actually just gonna go tomorrow morning. It makes more sense, so that when I get home I can do what I have to do, and then I can go early and then come back and finish whatever I have to do. So I think that's the plan. So yeah, I'm gonna go, I think I'm gonna go like maybe like 9 tomorrow morning, maybe even earlier, maybe like 8:30. But yeah, because I want to get out of the way so that I can get on with the rest of my day. But he said I can message him, so that's what I'll do. I'll message him and see what he has to say. But yeah, other than that, I went to, as you guys saw, I went into Primark. I got some pajamas. I got these pajamas, very nice. They're soft, cute pajamas. They were £13. I got these pajamas, which are the same as my pink ones that I got last time, but they're in like a black with like white lining. These were £13 also, very nice. And then I also got this, it says super soft, and I like super soft because I like to be comfortable. This was, I think the price has come off, but I think it was the same price. I think it was £13 or £11, one of them, but yeah, got that. So I just got those three. Guess how much all three of them cost me, guys? I know 13 plus 13 plus 13, but £40. I was not expecting that, but I feel that's a bit pricey for Primark for three pairs of pajamas, don't you think? But anyway, maybe I'm wrong. But yeah, they look very, they're very cute. They're gonna be very comfortable. It's very cold in the UK right now, so I'm gonna be very comfortable in my house. I like wearing long sleeve, long bottoms when it's winter time. So yeah, these are gonna keep me. So now I have four pairs of these kind of pajamas, which is gonna be good in rotation when I wash them. I'll be able to wear them throughout this whole winter season. So yeah, I'm happy with that actually. And then I went into Superdrug and I got two more hair dyes because I'm dyeing my client's wig for her, or bundles for her, like this ash kind of color for her blonde. But you'll see it when I'm finished. I'll probably show you guys the finished product. I'm probably not going to film that because, boy, that's going to be long. And then I just got some Dove body wash because we needed more in the house because we'd run out. They had a buy one get one free in Superdrug, and I have my NHS card still, so I use my discount. And yeah, so I've got buy one get one free, so essentially I only paid for two of these. So yeah, it was very good actually, quite a bargain, and that was good. And then I, as you guys saw, I went into Subway and I got me a footlong, BMT footlong on 9-grain wheat. Yeah, because I knew that by the time I get home, because I haven't eaten at all today, I knew that by the time I got home I'm gonna be hungry. And yeah, so I just thought, I was going past the shop, it's not nice, and this is a nice one. I would say this is quite healthy, so yeah. So I'm gonna warm it up again because it's gone a bit cold now. And yeah, I'll probably see you guys when I'm going to wash my hair, I'll probably see you guys. Yeah, so bye. On my way to get my hair braided, got the infamous hat on. You know what time it is when I got this hat on. And I've taken off my eyebrows. Warm the tin, it looks really good. So yep, see you there. Hey guys, so just braided my hair, fresh braid.
this, I love this feeling, honestly. So yeah, I'm gonna go do my nails now, I think. But I'm a bit early, so I might go to Costa and just sit in the cafe for a bit and then go do my nails. But yeah, can't wait to get these babies done. 3, 2, 1. Hey, they're very, very, very plain. Very plain Jane, very basic, but they're nice. They're classy. So yeah, I just went for something very simple. Can't wait to go to my girl Bianca and Matt Nail Tech, because she, I haven't been to her for ages, because I've literally, I'm so last minute. Like, I literally, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna send her a message, I'm gonna book in with her, and then a week before, a few days before, I'm like, oh my gosh. And then I don't message her because I don't want to be that person or that friend that is just like, can you do this for me? Because I hate that, and I don't like it when people do it to me. Like, when they're the last minute stuff, it's not fair. It's really not fair. And I know what it can feel like. It's a lot of pressure, especially when it's your friend. You feel like you have to do it. So I don't ever want to put someone in that position. So yeah, so this is gonna have to do until I book in with her. But all next year, I'm gonna be with I'm Not Nail Tech. I'm telling you that for free, okay? Because she is the best, and I can't wait for me to do her my nails and show you guys just how sick she is. But anyway, here's my nails. Just got home. I got a wig that I need to color quickly in style, so that my friend can come pick it up because she needs it for her photo shoot. Somebody outside. Anyway, yeah, she needs it for her photo shoot. And then I have another wig. I have a few things to do, like a few wigs. I can't even explain them all right now. I just got to get on with it. So yeah, just wanted to show you guys my nails. Just got home, freezing cold. My eyebrows looking so good. And obviously you guys saw how neat my braids are. Don't watch my big forehead. I know it is amazingly big, but you know what? A frontal sits well on it, and that's what I like. So yeah, and I still got edges. So what you gonna say? But anyway, I will probably see you guys later on. If I don't see you guys today, then I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, love you guys. Bye. Morning, guys. Welcome to the last day of the vlog. I am currently walking to the post office to post package for my client, and then I am going home because I need to dye a wig. So I need to dye the wig, and then yes, the Christmas dinner tonight. So I've got lots of hair stuff to get done, a lot of work. The roads are so icy. So yeah, I've got a lot of hair stuff to get done, so that, yeah. And then I'm filming my hair video, filming me put on my hair, and I'm gonna film me dyeing the hair for TikTok, so make sure you follow me on TikTok. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. The wig is just sitting in the dye. I'm just gonna leave it there for probably like 30 minutes, and then I've also filmed a TikTok for it, as you can see in my drafts right there. So if you want to see how I dyed it, the products I use to get the color and everything once I've washed it out, then you can watch my TikTok. See you guys soon.
Hey guys, I just did my makeup in the car.
Are you gonna give it? I'm sorry. Did I hurt your feelings?
It looks like.
You look good as well. Look at you.
You look at Rhea.
Rhea, come forward. I remember when she was 12.
Yeah, she had a ponytail.
She was like a baby. Now she's grown up.
Yeah. No. James is here, but
I'm ugly as I ain't got a haircut.
Yeah. But yeah. So we're about to go in now because we're running a little bit late. So I'll see you guys when we're in there. hello to Zeke. Hey, she's looking gorgeous. Yes. Yes, girl. Show them. Hey, say hey. She looks so pretty. Ah, look at her. Yes, girl.
Hey, everyone. So, it's warm to the end.
Everyone's standing outside. James is gone, so I need to go to the car. But my sister, Rio, let's go. Let's go.
They're coming.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday,
Why is it not focusing?
I love these girls.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Tomorrow, on the next vlog, we're gonna celebrate her birthday. So tune in.
Stay tuned, guys.
Stay tuned.